your opinion?
Congressman Reed, so if you are committed to, if you are committed to this issue, if you are committed to being part of the Climate Change Caucus, if, as you say, you are committed to standing up for efforts to fight the worst effects of climate change, if that is what you're saying to your constituents, will you publicly commit that in the upcoming spending negotiations, you will vote no on EPA cuts, vote no on cuts to Department of Energy programs for renewable energy, vote to preserve tax credits for renewable energy? You have a chance to vote to actually stand by these commitments. Will you publicly commit to your constituents to do that?
Sure.
So the question you're advocating for me to do is to shut the government down.
Yes.
No. Yes. 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 On your side, yes. Is, yes. Your position, yes. Is 100%. Yes. Because voting no is to shut the government down. Yes. That's what you're advocating for. Just so we know what that vote represents. Now, what we are going to do in the process, is we'll be a voice to make sure that that priority of those items that you identified.
You are a representative. It's not just a voice, it's a vote. We want you to vote against the cuts.
Shut it down before.
I understand the answer.
No, you don't. You will be the full extent of the anger.